எங்க போறோம் இன்றைக்கு? சொல்லிவிடும் சொல்லிவிடும் எங்க போறோம் என்று. Yeah, so it's me and Shriya on a day out. Yeah? Yay! Oh. So, come and find out. Don't throw it. Look, dinosaur. Yay, look at my dinosaur. Oh, you, whoa, look, I'm gonna park at them. I'm gonna park at them. Look. Oh, yeah. Oh, chew. Can you stop throwing you on the floor? Oh, pick up on the one. Oh, look, Ungabar. Look. Look, an angel, baby. Hello, Sonny. Hi, Sonny. Bye, Sonny. Bye, Papa. Bye, Sonny. Bye. Bye. Look, I'm going to go to the sun. I'm going to go to the sun. Look. I don't know, huh? சரி வேண்டாம், இது வேண்டாம், இது பயந்ததோ பிள்ளைய. ஓ நோட்டி, யூ நோட்டி சொல்லிடு, யூ நோட்டி என்ன சரியா அம்மளு என்ன பின்னால நிக்குது, பின்னால என்ன நிக்குது? ஓய் டீ 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 டூ 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 விருப்பம் இல்லையா பிள்ளைக்கு, பிள்ளைய பயப்படுத்தினவனா? டைகர் ஏய் என்ன செய்ய என்ன Hi. Hi. Okay, now go. You don't want to see the tiger? Put it on my way.
As you can see, Moto's the first out for our scatter feed today. The scatter feed is where we hide small pieces of meat around the enclosure. Now this isn't a proper meal for our lions. This, our scatter feed probably weighs somewhere between 1 and 2 kilos. Moto in this full meal can eat up to 15, and the girls usually have about 6 to 8. So this is like a packet of crisps for them. So the first one, the next one out is Zuri. She's our youngest. She's 7 years old and she's very food orientated. She loves a good snack and she's usually the first order for experiences and will quite enjoy this scatter feed. Coming up on the rock now is Mum Kia. We can tell her apart because she's significantly darker than the other girls. And if you look at her face, you'll notice that the fur on her nose is a little thinner, which gives it a dark appearance. Azula, her eldest daughter, still doesn't judge them out yet, but she was actually born to the previous male here in the collection. He unfortunately passed away in 2000.
Subscribe!